1. Terry Bussey, Timpson. And at number 1, a two-way player. Talk about ironic, man. I didn't even want to consider two-way football because it's so different. It's so small. But you said I got challenged by Desmond Nelson. He said, just look at these guys. And so I'm looking at them. And 3 two-way guys made the list. And after Ford came out and said that he's Mr. Texas football, what the hell do I look like putting this guy number 2 or 3 in East Texas? Now, Terry Bussey is insane. 72 touchdowns on offense. This guy is a first-team All-State player on both sides of the football. I mean, it is two-way football, and a lot of guys don't get the opportunity on some of these bigger schools to play both ways. But this guy, 72 offensive touchdowns. 42 on the ground, I believe. I don't have his numbers in front of me. Insane. He threw for over 2,500 yards for 63% completion rate, which that 63 completion rate is as good as some of the best players in East Texas. Some of the best quarterbacks in East Texas. His rushing yards, his 2,500 rushing yards, is at the top of East Texas. I think he ran for 42 touchdowns, if I'm not tripping. The top of East Texas. Go over to what he did on defense, over 100 tackles. I think he had 6 interceptions. 5 interceptions forward, which was brought back to the house. He was everything as a junior for Timpson this year, and his numbers are historically great. Some of the greatest numbers we've ever seen. And you know, I'm not no fool. I'm putting this guy number 1, man. This dude is a special, special ball player. He made my number 1. He was in my first team All-Pro type list. At quarterback and safety. But with a rough season like this, you have to. There is no discussion. This kid is number 1, and what a hell of a ball player he is. At number 1, Terry Bussey, for the top 100 East Texas players of 2022. I'm out.